أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Today inshallah by the grace of Allah Rabbul Izzat we shall be doing the second ruku of Surah Ash-Shura أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم It is for Allah to give judgment and whatever you may differ The same Allah is my Lord In Him did I put my trust and to Him I turn He is the creator of the heavens and the earth Who made for you pairs from your own kind and pairs also of the cattle from their own kind So as to multiply you There is nothing like him in the universe. He hears everything and sees everything. To him belong the keys of the treasures of the heavens and the earth. He gives abundantly to whomsoever he wills and sparingly to whomsoever he wills. He has knowledge of everything. He has appointed for you the same way of life which he had ordained for Nuh alayhis salam and which Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam we have now revealed to you and which we have already enjoined on Ibrahim alayhis salam and Musa alayhis salam and Isa alayhis salam stressing, establish this way and be not divided in it. The same thing to which you, Muhammad, are calling the mushriks has set them ill at ease. Allah chooses for himself whomever he wills, and he guides to his way only him who turns to him in penitence. The people became divided only after the knowledge had come to them just because they wanted to wrong one another. Had your Lord not already issued the word to defer their punishment till an appointed time, the matter would surely have been settled between them. And the fact is, that those who are made to inherit the book after them are involved in a disquieting doubt concerning it. Because of this, therefore, O Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, you should call them to the same way and hold fast to it yourself as you have been commanded, and do not follow their whims. Say to them, I have believed in whatever book Allah has sent down, and I have been commanded to do justice between you. Allah is our Lord as well as your Lord. For us are our deeds and for you your deeds. There is no dispute between us. Allah shall gather us all together one day and to him we shall all return. After Allah's invitation has been accepted, those who dispute with those who have accepted it concerning Allah's religion, their argument is absurd in the sight of their Lord and on them is his wrath and for them there is a severe punishment. It is Allah who has sent down his book with the truth and the balance. And what will make you understand that the hour of judgment might well have drawn near at hand? Those who do not believe in its coming seek to hasten it. But those who believe in it dread it and know that it is sure to come. Note it well that those who dispute concerning the coming of the hour in order to create doubts about it have gone far astray. Allah is very kind to his servants. He gives whatever he pleases to whom he wills. He is the all-powerful, the almighty. وَآخْرَ دَوَانَا أَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ